Of course there are penalties, you know. The asset declaration, well, you know, precedes a motion from the House, a resolution of the House. And being a resolution of the House, it is an order of the House. So anyone who defies an order of the House technically commits contempt of the House. And there are penalties attached to it. Yeah? So we'll wait and see. Yeah?
Would you extend the time for them to declare?
Did anybody
again?
Request it?
Yeah, yes, we have three from GPS who have requested for extension of time. I've allowed that. Yeah. And the rest have not even asked for anything.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you have allowed the three person who requested?
On a case-by-case basis.
Okay.
If they feel that they need a bit more time, yeah, for some reason or other, sure, why not? We're not terribly, you know, unkind, you know. But for those who do not want to declare the assets, that's something else.